Kip up there by Natalya, showing more athleticism. But it's Becky Lynch with her scouted versions of the clothesline from Helena.
Right. Maybe
she learned something, John.
She certainly could have, Dave. That's what I was wondering if she had. She apparently has.
Oh. Natalya moving out of the way. Well scouted there, but walks right into the point of Becky Lynch's elbow.
Becky grabbing the hair right back.
Oh, and you're fine with that.
Hey, all's fair in love and WWE action as there's the sweep by Natalya. Natalya in a supine position as Becky Lynch ascends to the top turnbuckle.
Here we go. Flying Irish.
And Natalya kicks out.
We have seen Natalya do this.
How she ended it the other night.
Setting her up for the sharpshooter, well scouted by Becky Lynch. German release suplex by Natalya. Crawls over, side press. Becky Lynch powers out. A hotly contested battle here between Natalya and Becky Lynch, looking to make their mark on the SmackDown Live women's division. Becky Lynch.
That's the reason we chose these two girls right here on SmackDown Live.
Yeah, Becky Lynch, the first female taken in the draft.
Natalya believes she should have been number one. She's certainly making a case for it.
Blocked it.
Roll up by Becky Lynch.
She's going for it.
Transitioning into the disarmer. No. Reversal by Natalya. Natty by nature, that discus lariat.
That could be it.
She's out.
Becky Lynch.
How did she kick out of that?
The Anvil will be proud of that one.
You have to wonder what it's going to take for one of these two ladies to gain the upper hand.
Simple. What a counter.
She's literally gaining the upper hand.
Disarmer.
She's got it in.
And that's it.
She's got it.
Becky Lynch. Zach's revenge.
Here is your winner by submission, Becky Lynch.